News now at 10. Authorities say tonight the man reported missing in Geary County this week is dead. The Geary County Sheriff's Office says the remains of 24-year-old Pacey Staines were found just after 6 p.m. tonight. Staines was reported missing after entering a wooded area Sunday near the 5300 block of North Dietrich Road. Autopsy results are now pending.